Sad update tonight. A six-year-old boy who was shot in Arlington over the weekend has died. That young boy was shot in the head Sunday. Police say an older brother who is nonverbal may have fired that gun. Police still investigating. It's not clear yet if any criminal charges will be filed.